Harper.
It's an honor for me to be Woman of the Year amongst such beautiful, powerful, inspiring women. I'm happy and I'm single, if that's what you're really asking. My summer must-have is a weekend off in Cancun. I have to do that.